There's nothing that we can do. They have pushed us far back to the edge of our own grave to be more. To be no more noble to jump now than we're going to push us, right? Lucius, please, give me my gun. The one I just gave you. The one that killed Caesar.
It's not doubtful, thanks, sir.
Lucius, please! I ask you as a friend. I have honor in knowing that not many of my friends have been unfaithful to me. I must hurry, though. My tongue so is done with this life. My body aches, wishes to rest. Now, please, give me my gun! Now look away.
Goodbye, Prince.
Goodbye to you, my friend. Oh, Caesar, you can rest well now, you should know. I didn't kill you half as willing.
What man is that?
Fitting Brutus be found like this. Thank you, Brutus, for proving my prediction true.
I will take all of Mr. Brutus into custody. You, will you join with me?
This was the noblest of them all. All the other conspirators acted out of jealousy of great Caesar. Only he acted from honesty and for the general good. His life was gentle. And the elements mixed up so well within him that nature might stand up to the world and say, this was a man.